Butler back to Leonard. Leonard kicks it out. Hero, Jake Crowder. Duncan Robinson shakes with a head fake. And that one in and out. Rebound goes to Haslund. And Udonis Haslund, the only two players on the Heat with finals experience. Rajon Rondo in the game for the Lakers as well. Duncan Robinson, quick catch, quick shot, won't go. Robinson again, the quick release, and he's fouled on a three-pointer by Rob.
You got two beautiful girls.
I do, but I can't believe it. She brushed her hair.
What are you doing, man?
She is just the most delightful young woman. On to Robinson. Robinson, a contested shot.
They've got him sped up.
I mean, the future is extremely bright for him. The only flaw that you can point to in his game is he's got to improve defensively.
Beautiful pass, Rondo to James. Count. Minute and a half remaining, second quarter. Duncan Robinson finds Hero. Hero shot rattles around and drops in. And tonight he became the youngest starter in the history of the NBA Finals.
They're playing man-to-man on this possession.
Rondo drives this time, tries to finish, and gets fing. Rondo finishing. Rajon Rondo, big plays here in the second quarter, and the lead is up to 17. Duncan Robinson, and the Heat needed that one. First half winding down. Robinson can't get it. Markieff Morris
just offset by the shot making of LeBron James.
Robinson to Butler. Butler goes inside and banks it home. That's a Butler.
Yeah, again, he's just jumping over the smaller defenders as Robinson hits a three off good shot.
Ball poked away. James picks it up. James down the lane, runs into Robinson, count it, and the foul.
Love the Boys and Girls Club.
No question.
Tyler Hero high off the glass, gets a nice bounce. Hero now.
Except less than your best effort.
Andre Iguodala drives and finishes with the left hand. Iguodala. James has Duncan Robinson on him. Olynyk looking to help, and a side to side. They'll call the foul before the upward moment.